Hey guys. So, hold up. I need to shut my door. So, basically, today, well, I haven't posted in a while. I'm going on. I'm going on vacation this Friday, I would say. Why isn't that coming out? This Friday. So, no, not this Friday. This Saturday. Oh, wait. She has a craft bag, and I could probably get that and find. I didn't think that one through, now did I? Okay, yeah, well, I guess I could do. So they're in the basement, so they won't really know that I'm going in her craft bag. Only the kids will know. Okay, whatever, I think I'm gonna do that. Should I? I don't really know who's upstairs, honestly. Hello? Oh. Okay.
Can you
I got a few things that I can try. So I wanted mine to be unique. By the looks of it, it's not gonna be like anything special, but it's gonna be cute, so hopefully it's gonna be cute. Okay. What was that? Oh, the bathroom. I have the beads. I have a lot of beads, actually. What?
Nothing?
What are you talking about?
Myself?
Did you find something?
Why do you know? No, I'm gonna try a pipe cleaner.
I'm probably gonna have to cut that out of the video, honestly, but I don't know how she was confused on what I was doing. She asked me if I found anything, so I think I'm gonna. Oh, I probably should have brought tape up here. Do we even have tape? Probably not. I don't have anything to do that. So, I'm kind of getting What did I just say? I'm kind of giving Emma Chamberlain vibes with this video because she does not know what she's doing, and neither do I. So that's gonna be fun. Oh, you can see my shadow in the mirror. Oh my god, you can see my. Okay, that's crooked. That's also crooked. Yeah. Okay.
Ask you how you are. You just have to say that you're fine when you're not really fine. You just can't get into it because they would never understand.
We're just gonna wing it, okay? Let's start with these big beads. I have big beads and like these square beads. I have these beads. What's a color that I wear a lot? Black.
Black like your heart?
I think I'm gonna do neutral colors. Well, not neutral colors, but like not neutral colors. I'm gonna have to bend it to get it in. And then that might not look that bad. I don't think I want. I think I'm just gonna go for it. What I've been saying for the past 5 minutes. I don't really have any juicy gossip or anything because I haven't started school yet. So, oh, I do have something juicy. Well, it's not really juicy, but it's. I always want to learn French. So I thought it would be fun to learn French. So at the beginning of the school year last year, I picked French as my first option. Because since it was COVID town, they couldn't really pick for us. So, like, you would have a first, second, and a third. So first would be French, second would be Spanish, third would be, what's it called? Chinese. So my first was French, my second was Spanish, and my third was China, but I don't really want to learn about that because I did a long while back and I didn't really like it. So I didn't know how the teachers were. Like, I like my Spanish teacher. Well, the Spanish teacher. She's probably not going to be mine, but I really like her. But since we did that and I was stupid and I didn't want to do French or Spanish at the time, because my French teacher is really rude. So that's even better that she's really rude too. Like, that just makes me feel amazing. Makes me feel great. I didn't really think she was going to be that bad, but honestly, I met her and she's not the nicest. I had to go to her room for a free period this one time. Never again. I did not like her. She scared me, honestly. She was not the vibe. I didn't like her. And I think she's going to be my teacher this year. I think I'm going to learn French. And flower. I might have to add more than one because these are really tiny. They're not bee flowers. They're like small flowers. I think I want to do the pink and the purple together. So like the way you're looking at it, it's different. I don't know, that might be really dumb, but like. Okay, no, it's fine, I'll just leave it, it'll be fine, it will look cute at the end, I promise. Oh wait, what am I adding? What letter should I do? What, like, word? I was gonna think stay positive, but I don't know how to spell positive. Just kidding, I do. How do you spell positive?
Positive. P-O-S-I-T-I-V-E.
That's what I thought. Shut up. And then I could... Oh my god, I'm smart. Okay, stay... On the T. Perfect. So we have my stay positive. Why am I shutting that? I need it still. Okay. Oh wait, does this match my phone case? Oh yeah, it's pink. So here it is so far. Oh, it's cute. I like it. Proud of myself. Oh, dang it. Oh, bye. Golly. Okay. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Sorry. Anyways. What is that face? Please. I'm going to have to block that out. Excuse me. Okay, so how many did I do? 1, 2, 3. I'll have to do 3 on this side. So, she's a running, she a track star.
Hey, she's a runner, she's a track star.
I would listen to music right now, but it's a medium. Cute, it's pretty big on me. But that's the style. I guess. Again, what do I know? So next is this smiley face. Also from Target. I really hope that I don't get the same thing as people because, like, everyone shops at Target. So I really hope that I am not twinsy because I will throw that shirt away. Then I got jeans, ripped jeans, cute. Where are they from? Arrow. And I got this from Rue 21. It's a set. It's Beverly Hills tennis team, tennis club. It has Beverly Hills on this side and then tennis club on the other. And then this little, what is this called? I don't even know. It's cropped. It's cute. Beverly Hills tennis club. And I got this. What size is this? Medium. Putting the tag in. Okay. It's cute. Little pink plaid with holes at the bottom. Rue 21, yeah. I think this is a wall. No, small, medium. I wanted to get big sweatshirts. And it says out of your league. So, I know what I'm doing yet. And then I need to get a bralette, but for this shirt at least. Here it is. Or it's a sweater. And then that's the back. That's why I need to get a bralette. Gray one, green one on right now. And then I got these sweats that are holy. They have holes in them. I never seen that before, so I wanted it. And then at Target, I got necklaces for $10. I know. Cute. So this is what it looks like. Bye. Okay, guys, so this is going to be in the same video that I just made. So basically, I was looking around my and I found a bunch of string at the right length. So during like Outer Banks season 1 came out. So just now that video is in slow-mo. I'm definitely going to put that in the video because that's hilarious. Okay. Here's the progress. Yeah. It's not going somewhere, is it? Oh, yeah. Come on. You get the limo out front. Ooh. Hottest styles, every shoe, every color. Yeah, hey. When you're famous, it can be kind of fun. It's really you, but no one ever discovers.
Hi, guys.
In some.
but no one ever discovers. In some ways you're just like all your friends, but on stage you're a star. The bone.